like a bonds. These guys are terrestrial rather than arboreal, which means they spend a lot of their time on the ground. So it may not look it, but these guys can actually be the biggest species of monkey on in the planet. And that's because the males, when they get to the stage of dominance, they get that very, very powerful snout, and they can also grow to a really large size. They can grow to double the size of the females and get to about 35-36 kilos, which would make them the biggest species of monkey on Earth. I think this thing doesn't have any